member's bill, the Advocate for Persons with Disabilities Act in the legislature. If passed, this bill would establish an advocate for persons with disabilities in Alberta, which will create a more effective link between people with disabilities and the services they need. Creating an advocate is going to make Albertans' lives better. It's going to provide much needed support to persons with disabilities and their families in this province. The advocate would be able to identify barriers and provide information and advice to government with respect to any matters relating to the rights, interests, and well-being of persons with disabilities. And I want to hear feedback from all Albertans on this bill, and I hope that constituents all over the province will send their feedback to a link. We're going to provide it on the website. We'll make sure we get it out there on Twitter at www.albertandpcaucus.ca/pwd-advocate. So we'll make sure that we get that information out there. Really looking forward to making sure we get all that feedback.
I couldn't be happier, and I'm so thankful that I get to work with such an incredible woman every day. And I'm even more thankful that she chose to use her draw for a private member's bill on this issue. And this is something that is so incredibly important, I can't even begin to explain it. The systems for people with disabilities in Alberta are complex. And sadly, not every person with a disability has a strong network of friends and family to help guide them through this. And so I think a dedicated person or advocate to support that work is going to be life-changing. And I think I said to her a note yesterday that said, literally, this will change people's lives. And so I'm incredibly grateful to be here today, but also to have a colleague that's such a wonderful friend and advocate to this community.